going to be a very special sport, but I think also a really enjoyable tournament for families and young people and older people together, hopefully lifting the mood of the nation and giving us something to be excited and happy about.
In the city a short time ago, the 100 Share Index closed up 83 points at 7,107. And the weather forecast, northern parts of the UK will be breezy with outbreaks of light rain gradually moving from Scotland into northern England, mostly dry in the south. Overnight temperatures falling to 12 Celsius in Edinburgh, 14 in Belfast, 15 in Cardiff and 17 in London. BBC News, it's 5 past 5.
Thank you very much, Adam. Thank you very much, Mr. Steve. Right. Feeling right. He's back tomorrow from 2. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and everyone in between, welcome along to your Wicked Wednesday Tea Time Extravaganza. Halfway through another glorious week, and what have we learned so far? Well, on Monday, a listener's autocorrect texted her mum-in-law about pot, and yesterday we learned that you like to woo with food quite a lot. So today, stand by for more fun stuff, plus more music than Bez can shake a maraca at. Your finest of features, a news lot, update me, RE, vis-a-vis your day so far on 88291. As it's a Wednesday, there's Jukebox Jam, plus first and last, a half hour on where Box Fresh kicks to the service, plus on the lash and feeling blue. I'm excited. Truman's excited.
Good morning! Oh, and in case I don't see you, good afternoon, good evening, and good night.